Game God here, and today we are trying out the new game, Little Nightmares 2. Today we are just playing the demo, because the actual game just came out. So before we do that, we should probably do the demo. I actually don't know anything about the demo. I watched a few Dandy DM's episodes on the actual game, but I don't know anything about this demo. So let's hope it's good. Creepy corridor. It's always great. And an eye. Why does that always have to be? Here we are. Baghead, is this you? Okay, these controls don't seem to be too complicated. I'd say this game is best to be played on a controller, but I don't really have a controller right now, so this is what we're going to be using. Just a keyboard with its controls. Next time I probably bring a controller. Okay, I don't know how to run. Do I need to know how to run to do this? Okay, well, I can do that at least. Oh, well. I want to run. I actually don't know how to run. This is actually very sad. And I don't know how to use this. Wait. Oh, we can drag things like this. Alright. But, game? Okay, thank you, game. Let's go. Come on. Got your name. Come on. This game. These controls are actually pretty hard. Now, what's the light? I'm just gonna press all these buttons till I find the light. Q is something. I don't think there's a light button. Wait, what's up? Tab, caps lock, shift. Oh, shift is run! Of course! And there's a shoe! Why wouldn't there be a shoe? Okay, how do you grab stuff? Wait, is it still this? Okay, good, it is. But no, I want to keep holding it. I think I'm gonna throw it at them. I don't think I'm gonna keep the shoe. Come on. Oh, I don't know how to grab. Oh, yes, I do. Okay, let's go away from the tree. Let's go. Dora, 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 the Explorer. Come on. I still forgot your name. Come on, I want you to go. Run. Wait. That was a tripwire. I didn't even see it. I just dodged it. Okay. Let's get ready for this. Oh, he was pushing it before. Okay, go! Come on, not too heavy. Yeah. Okay, I'm hoping we can pull this that same way. Come on. Yep. Heave-ho, 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 heave-ho. Okay, good. Ugh. Let's get ready for the biggest jump of our lives. And go! What I had to do was hold a few buttons. Control. Does this guy have a light? If he doesn't, that's just wrong. Ugh. Wait, no! Okay, I was not prepared for that. I'm just gonna hold these buttons down. Oh, safety, is that safety? What the? Oh, I need to crouch. What am I doing? Yeah, this is actually really hard. Controller would definitely be no! Controller would definitely be helpful right now. What if I just actually supposed to keep running. Wow. That was... Oh, wait. Do we have to pull something? Wait, can we pick up this rock? Can we please pick up this rock? Okay, why can't we pick up the rock? Well, like, guess I'm gonna come down. Oh, yeah, of course. That little nightmare's tricks. Very suspicious game. You can never trust it. I'm hoping I can make this jump first try. Because when it comes to running away and things, with a keyboard, it's a bit hard for me because I'm not very good with the keyboard. And go. Jump. Yes! Swing! Swing! No! What was that? Am I actually supposed to be up here? Okay. Let's get ready to do it again. The time I just messed up the controls, so 3, 2, 1, let's go. No, what was that? Well, I made it anyway. What was that? Just before we do this weird thing, if you're enjoying this video, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button so you can see more of Little Nightmares 2. Oh yes, I know, game. I'm just telling everybody to subscribe. It's okay. Okay, how do I do this? Do I just... What? Why can't I turn it? What are these buttons? Oh, it's S. Wow. Oh, I see. I see now. Okay, that should be good. No, I didn't know we had to hold it. Oh, this is actually gonna be hard. Luckily, it's just the demo and there's no, like, bosses. There's no bosses or anything. Okay, are we ready to run? Well, I'm holding D and shift, so I think we... Let's go. No. Okay, we weren't ready. We weren't ready at all. Let's follow this path. Wait, no. We have to do this again? Can I just, like, get up where I was before? That would be, a lot easier. Fine, I won't. See you next time, controller. Main priority, controller. Okay. I'm ready. Get. No, what? Well, I made it, but what? Okay, this part again. Then S, then A, then W, then D, then S. Can I go? Oh, I can go more. Wow, I can go so far down. This is actually really nice. A, two, and go. No, I need to let go. Go, 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 go. Okay, good. And then, come on. Shift jump. Oh, yes, parkour. Parkour, loop nightmares too, parkour. What? Am I supposed to jump down there? Well, I'm gonna run and sprint down there, because I really want to miss anything. Yeet. Wow. Is that supposed to happen? Yeah, I don't think that was supposed to happen. Because there's not really any other way to go. I'm just gonna try again. Yay. Okay, that didn't work again. Maybe this time I'm just gonna drop. I'm sorry, but I have to sacrifice you. Oh. Sacrifice made. I have broken one of your legs. Ew. Ew. Climb up. Yes, keep going. This bridge looks suspicious. Wait, what was that? Oh yeah, I can crouch. Crouch. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Wow, wait, what? Well. bye. Oh wait, a crow. Oh, I know what the crows mean. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't see it in time. I saw it just as I was walking into it. Not very convenient. Let's just get up and keep on going. Wait, we could pick up a shoe. Let's go big brain here. Oh! I just guessed the button. I didn't actually see that in time. But if I throw that thing. Ha ha ha, you caught a shoe. Good for you. That, whoever this is. And ready, go. No, I'm not gonna say ready, go every time I need to make a jump. Just in the demo. Controls very well. Run down. Run to your death. Wait, no. No. No, 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 no. Not bad. We aren't playing Granny or Hello Neighbor. Why does this game have to have bear traps? Can't it have anything else? Can it have, like, more tripwires? Ooh, I've seen this before. Can I just tug this out? Gimme, gimme. And pull. Well, that worked. No, I want to pick it up. I really have to hold everything like that. Thank you. and thwack. Thwack. I'm just gonna thwack this bear trap, if you don't mind. I liked that stick. Whee! Oh, there's another one! It's a Moogle! Okay. There's gotta be more battery. Oh, I see some spikes. I see spikes everywhere. I'm just gonna thwack this before I go anywhere. Thwack. There they go. Bye, bear traps. Now, I'm not gonna take the risk of falling in more bear traps. Wait. It's a pine cone. The pine cone gods have come to us. I just want to jump. No, let me pick up the pine cone. Let me pick up the pine cone. Okay, no more bear traps. This is good. No more enemies. I'm respawning myself. That could have gone really bad. Okay. Disturbing. This is so disturbing. Not disturbing. So suspicious, I guess. Whoa. Lucky that wasn't me. Am I gonna beat the demo this episode? Depends how long it is. Oh no. Okay guys, I think this is a perfect time to finish the episode, just as we get to the creepy part. So if you liked today's episode, don't forget to subscribe and like and share. So yeah, bye!